victory is the pounding heels of four thoroughbreds and the four lines in the hands of Roger and Bud's Red Construction. We look behind him along the rail, it's Devin Mitchell and Val O'Reilly. Then we find the second generation that was found on the top of the hill. But he's looking forward to all the materials he's got to live for the outside. He's going to get up to the top today.